The executive director of the Walker Art Center is stepping down. The museum made the announcement Tuesday, saying Olga Viso will leave her post by the end of the year. No reason was given for her departure, which comes months after the scaffold controversy and the completion of a years-long renovation project. Matt Yurus for WCCO 4 News.